I am standing in the Massachusetts area ice rink. I want to talk to you about keeping facilities like this safe for workers, skaters, and spectators. You might have guessed that an ice rink depends on rather large refrigeration systems to regulate the temperature and keep the ice frozen. Many mechanical refrigeration systems used in facilities like this one use anhydrous ammonia because it is an economically and energy efficient option for operating ice rinks. While anhydrous ammonia is efficient, it can also be very dangerous if it's poorly maintained or not used properly. Anhydrous ammonia is a colorless gas with pungent, suffocating fumes, and when it is released, it can cause symptoms such as headaches, coughing, difficulty breathing, and impaired vision. It's very important for ice rink facilities like this one to be aware of risks posed by improperly managing ammonia. Rink staff should be trained to recognize ammonia's odor, which could indicate a leak. Facility owners and operators should have a rigorous maintenance program to make sure the systems are up to date and operating properly. They should also have an updated safety plan and emergency plan in the event of a leak. These safety checks are regulated by EPA under the Clean Air Act and the Emergency Planning and Community Right to Know Act. Safe management of facilities like this one is incredibly important to the general health and safety of the community, both in the rink and right outside of it.